Keep that white, 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 blue, down for a red, hot, chip, chip, ring, like a small face, pen, Lambo, 12 car, pull up in the middle. this school year. Please adhere to visiting any basketball sports complex or gymnasium. Please do not enter the facility in event if you are feeling ill or have been close in contact with someone who has tested positive for COVID-19. Wear a face mask coverings at all times, even while sitting in the stands or the bleachers. We ask that you choose to sleep in the stands and stay in marked areas. There will be restricted access to direct competition areas, coaching staff, visiting players, and other personnel during and after the game. As a spectator, it's important that you do not congregate in groups in the walkways, hallways, and common traffic areas. Remember to maintain social and physical distance with those outside of direct family parties. Please follow the signs that are posted on the facilities as they are here to keep everyone safe. Thank you for attending tonight's contest, and please remember to do your part to prevent the spread of COVID-19.
Competition between Land Lake Gators.
Sportsmanship is having pride in your school, your team, and yourself. Sportsmanship is having respect for the game and those who play it. The Florida High School Athletic Association reminds you to take on the responsibility of good sportsmanship. Play strong, play hard, and play fair. The Florida High School Athletic Association reminds you that interscholastic events are an extension of the classroom, that the lessons are best learned when proper respect is accorded to all. Please let your good sportsmanship show as you watch tonight's game. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand. Gentlemen, please remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, here for the singing of our national anthem, accompanied by the President's own United States Marine Band, please welcome Lady Gaga.
Thank you. retirement of the Memphis Tigers.
I was there. I went to that one.
He was horrible. That's the worst officiating I've seen in my life. I mean, plays happening right in front of me.
Linda will give them a run for their money. So Linda will give them a run for their money.
They almost 30 yesterday. Too many times.
Thank you. one on plan control.
Yeah, I got so.
No, no, no. I'm pretty safe. Shit, I know the rules.
You called the jump ball at the beginning of the game.
Huh?
I said you called the jump ball at the beginning of the game.
I did this for a year.
Oh!
baby. Are you talking about 7 years old? Can barely run up half the freaking court. You need an age restriction. That's what we get. These old ass men out here doing these games. I mean, he was two of them. And don't see anything. No travel, no steps, nothing. None of that. Chris?
management. Right?
Thank you.
You don't have to shoot the ball. Make them foul you, go to the one and one.
Tonight's event, we need to go ahead and clear the gym. Everyone needs to go outside.